Uncensored Grunt here. I'm here with a new game. That's right, Airships Conquer the Skies. Finally. So yeah, we're gonna do some conquest. This is the little symbol I made for conquest. So yeah, it's a really nice game. If you've never heard about it, I'd highly recommend you get it, because it's a really good game. So yeah, this is our flag. It has a dragon and some scales on it. Now, the dragon is really cool because that allows you to build a special unit that costs 3,000 pieces of money to get. And you get like a dragon rider. And that's really fucking cool. So, yeah. Small. I might go with a medium map for my first one. Add some type of challenge. I don't think I need a display because I have been playing this a little bit. And yeah, let's start the game. 9 cities. So each AI controls a city. So that means I'm going to have to be fighting 9 AI units. Well, one of them's going to be me, so I guess it's 8. But the AI will probably go to war with itself and kill others. So yeah, here it is. So, it looks like... No, they haven't got the dragon thing. I don't know what their symbol is. They've got eagles. Yeah, this is what it looks like here. So, as you can see, some of them have already started off with some units. That's how it always works. I've got... Ooh. What the hell's that? Really big ship, by the looks of it. And defense. So, if we go into defense, this is, So what I have in the defensive area. I've got this big tower here. This is the game. So it really does look cool, doesn't it? Okay, that's as high as I can go. Okay. Now yeah, we can build the dragon rider. So yeah, that's cool. But yeah, this is the game. So we have gigantic spiders over there. Okay. That's scary. So we might go and take this guy out first. So might be useful just to go over, visit the city. So what type of defense does he have? He has almost virtually nothing. He just has a little tiny base. So remove spy, because spy costs up money per, I don't know what the, because there is no turns in this. This isn't a turn based thing. So yeah, ooh, gigantic jellyfish. Oh, gigantic jelly, yeah, it's a big jellyfish. It's cool. Yeah, these areas can spawn like random little things. So a couple have spawned, like the gigantic spiders and the giant jelly. But yeah, apart from that, others will spawn like there and there. You know, they'll spawn all over the place. So you have to be careful with that. So let's go into here. Should we design a ship? I've tried to design ships before, but the games never allowed me to build them, which is weird. I've never known why. I just can't fucking build them. So let's just try and make something with the base stuff here. So we need coal to power the propeller, so what I need to do is keep the coal nice and close to the actual propeller. So that gives us nice speed. Nice big suspendium tank. I'll have the bridge right on top of it. Because that's safety, isn't it? Ain't that safe, lads? So we have air sailors, we have 20, okay, we have 12. Let's try and make something reasonably small. Reasonably. So we have 50 coal and 100 pieces of ammo. 2 rifles on the front. Storage. Right, that should be... I just want to practice with this because, as I've mentioned before, I have made other ships, but they've just just never allows me to build them. It's like, oh yeah, you can't build this ship. It's like, why? I don't fucking know. So yeah, I'm gonna have this as the ship. It's light, goes fast. Yeah, that was pretty decent speed. So yeah. Might add like another cannon. Okay. Can't add that cannon. Well, I can. If I do this. There you go. Should I just have two cannons on the front like that? Might work, and just one rifle unit up there. Okay, yeah, that's decent. That's good. So I have an idea. Just a sneaky little idea right there. All right, good. All right, save that ship. Just save it as that. Okay, save it. And I want to know, can I build it? Can I build the ship I just made? No, that's not it. That's another ship I tried to make, but again, look, see, it just won't let me. But it doesn't need coal. You don't need coal to... Do you need coal to power the suspendium? I've never heard that you need coal to power the suspendium. Do you need coal to power the fucking sails? But yeah, okay, we can build it. We can build it. Is that the problem with the other ships? No. No, I just have an asset sprayer on that. That still doesn't make any sense. Okay, I understand why I can't build that because of the fucking cost. But, yeah, I'm just really confused of why I can't build certain things. It's like, well, I have the fucking stuff, game. Let me build, please. So it's always, confused me. Let's go for... I sure, why not? Let's build you. I don't know why that happens, so yeah. It's supposed to be that symbol, but it... Yeah. Something went wrong in the creative area. Oh yeah, here's a little time bar thing, so we can just speed it up right now. Alright, so here we have two nil ships. But we also have land ships, which are basically, well, what do you think? They're fucking tanks. So I'll build a spider. I'll build, like, at least one spider unit. Okay, this guy hasn't really done anything, so... recall spy, okay. I might actually just get my forces to invade this area. There's nothing there. Well, there's like one building, but it's not that much. Should I? You know what? Save game. Save it. Invade. Well, let's... Oh. Oh dear. Some wars are happening in the other parts of the land. So yeah, we have... This appears to be a boarding vessel of sorts. Yeah, it's supposed to be boarding, so we're not really gonna be boarding them, though, are we? No, we're not. Like, I guess we could if we really wanted to, just board a little bunker, but I'd much like it if we just killed them. Let's flip that way. Apparently it was facing backwards. Oh, please don't crash into each other. That would make my day 10 times worse. we move a little bit closer. He's not the best at hitting, are they? So yeah, it's got like two cannons there and a bunch of soldiers, so I might just have to actually go and attack this thing head on. Little spider guys are moving quite fast. We haven't even hit them! You know what? Might as well just go over and bloody board them. Kyle. Yeah, that thing's like really armored up. I can take the hits. Hopefully. I'm hoping you can take hits. Alright. Fucking board that. Board. Begin the boarding. Can you board? Board Noi? Like, come on, board them. There we go! Okay, boarded. Hey, come on. Hey, come on, you can do it. Oh, dude. I think the boarding failed. Okay, understandable. Oh no, what happened? You guys okay? Might move you back a bit. So your main guns can fire. Is that guy still in there? No, they're not. Oh well. Kind of is. But he's dying. He's just looking at it, it's like. Hey. Who's laughing now? We're the one. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Take the fucking thing out. It's one base. How hard can it be for you to take like one fucking little base? They ran out of ammo. Wow. Okay. Oh! Did we just kill him? Hey, victory! Okay, good. We'll gently take it over. Alright, but... Okay, yeah, it's gonna take a while. Yeah, that's all healed up. So they heal after battle, that's good, that's good. The feds. I wanna actually just, do something here. Okay, build building. No, I have enough money to build that. I just don't know why it won't let me. I have everything I need. Supplies are good. Just won't let me fucking build the thing I want. What the fuck's wrong with it? Does it use a mod? I don't know. It. Because I built. I didn't. It's combat. I don't know. Fucking hell. Yeah, okay, I'll build one of these. Why not? Give some help. Help us in some way. Alright. Nicely take this over. We're gonna have to deal with those giant spiders. Yeah. Definitely gonna get rid of those. Okay, so these guys just conquered them. Okay. So now what are they gonna do? Okay, this guy's still at home. There we got that little bunker bit made up again. Let's move it there. Why not? Alright. Defense. I want you to move up. There. Well. What the hell? Oh, repair. Refit. Oh, okay. Okay, refit just means here. Yeah, you wanna upgrade, scrap, rename. Okay, yeah, that'll take a while. Giant spaz's gotta be a fucking problem. I know that much. I might just sit here and just wait for the money to just roll in. Really. No, they do reduce my income. You can't really see it there because of all the stuff. Yeah. Next on the list, I think, will either be these guys over here or these guys. I'm going to go with these guys. So, Spy, View City. They have stuff. They have stuff. They certainly do have stuff. Big stuff. Stuff that I don't particularly like. Design ship, okay. Well, no, I want to design a land ship. Though I want to open one of these. Where's the one that I made? Yeah, here it is. This is the one that I made, and I have no idea what the hell's wrong with it. It's just, it works, it's a good tank, you know. I've practiced with this, it's a bloody fine weapon. Destroys the enemy instantly. But it just won't let me use it for some reason. Is it because I don't have the technology? No, I definitely have the technology. Yep, definitely have the tech. It just won't let me fucking build the damn thing. Because there's actually like two versions of this that you get. There's like a Java edition. When you like start up the game, it says, do you want to launch Conquer the Skies, or do you want to launch Airships Java edition? And I played the Java edition, I played this. So is it because I built it in Java will it not allow me to make it? I don't fucking know. The fuck is with you? Why? Why you do this to me? I just wanted to have some happiness, some fun. Yeah, I don't know what else. Like, I don't want to remove anything because it's a perfect tank. It does everything it needs to do. And if you're gonna say it's like, oh, maybe you should get rid of those. No, I need that. I actually need to make sure it's a good tank. Because of the crew? Do I have too much crew? I guess I could just replace that with just a bunk bed and a bunk bed. Get 30. Not really the best, but that's all I can really do there. It's the best I could fucking do. Is it because of the armor? No, it can't be because of the armor. Like, it's speedy, I like that. What the hell happened to our coat of arms? That's so stupid. Shroop it. Maybe it's because it's too big, therefore I can't build it because I need a bigger shipyard? assumes this is the knight v2. Build. Can I build knight v2? It would help if I wasn't into a build landship. No, why? Why the fuck won't you let me build it? You won't let me build it. Why the fuck aren't you gonna let me build it? This is puzzling to say the least. It won't even let me build that. Is it because I don't have the technology? But that can't be the case. Oh what? We'll build a fucking dagger. I was hoping it would let me build a fucking ship, but apparently no, it won't. Because it's a big whiny bitch. It's a bitch boy. We should go and take out those spiders down there. Oh! Will I win? Ah, they got defeated. Ooh. Therefore, what do they have for their defense? Are you kidding me? Maybe that has something to do with it. But seriously. That's all they had. And you lost to them. Wow. Pathetic. Just move over there. Join the bigger force. There we go. So yeah, I guess I'm just using the normal stuff. I really want to go fight the giant spiders now, but hang on. Build ship. What ship would be good against the spiders? Maybe this has cannons on the front of it. I'm not gonna use my little shitty ship. Hell no. I know it's shit. Grenada, 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 and then just a ram at the front. Oh well, hello there, gorgeous. How are you doing today? Although, why are you so expensive, gorgeous? Darling, why are you so costly? Might go with this little one. So, yeah, build. I really want to build one right now. I really want to build one. Ah, fucking why not? Oh? These guys are going in for a kill. Will they do it? Oh, okay. These guys have a powerful fleet. So. I have to kill the spiders and then I'll deal with them. And this is basically just a free fall. Like, there is no, like, alliances. You can't ally yourself with anybody. It's just, fuck you, free fall. It's like a fucking battle royale. Oh. Oh. So a fucking spy tried to murder the fucking dragon we were creating. Oh no. Hey. Hey, look at this dragon. As he's so fucking cool. Let's flip him around. Direction. Yeah, that's what we can do. Because of our emblem, we have a little dragon rise. I wish I could get all that fucking stupid stuff away from it. Yeah, look, it's the base we made as well. It's cool. So yeah, we have all this. I'm good with the defenses there. I have no idea what this. These gigantic spiders have to go, and I think I might have the good force to do it. But just in case, I'm going to save it here. Okay. And attack. Nope. There's just one spider. Okay. And by the looks of it, he's got himself stuck on a couple of trees. But that will not tell us. From our sworn duty of protecting our holy lands. Oh, shit. The phone's ringing in the back. Hold on a little second, I'll just be right back to continue this battle. I just have to answer this phone call. Sorry about that, very sorry. But there won't be any jump cut there because I don't have video editing software. Anyway, that means I just get more ad revenue, make the video longer. But anyway, yeah, let's fucking kill this thing. It's spitting acid, that's okay. What I really want is for you to flip and face that way. Same thing with you, I want you to flip and face that way. Oh dear. Oh yeah, look, there's like little kid spiders. Fuck it, ram this. Wait, was that ram? Yeah, ram. Ram this fucker. Go. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh, it's taken. It has taken one of our ships as hostage. What I'd like that ship to do is ram and flip. Go there. Did we just... I think we just lifted this thing up in the air. Or should we? Should be. Kill the fucker. Shoot him. Hey, he's fucking dead. Hell yeah, victory. Ooh, lovely. Lovely jubblies. Alright, when did we move over there? Oh, are they gonna actually do it? Oh shit. Okay, we have a big force on our hands. This is a scary part right here, when they all start, they get bigger. Go to the fence. Can I? Should I? These things get automatically repaired? I think they do. So we don't have to worry about it. What I do want is to build a building. I want to build a I made this really cool airstrip. I really wanted to build it. But I don't think I'm going to get the chance. Which is really sad. Well, actually... Build. No, I. Design building. Here we go. Okay. Like, can you get out of my way, please? Thank you. Why is it zooming in on that one? Well, let me go back. What the hell? let's try and actually do something. Because the game is really being annoying. Ammo. It's got a barracks in there. Station. Weapons. Where's the rifles? There you are, flipped rifle. There and there. Maybe like one flak cannon up there. Of course. Oh. Oh, look at me. I've only got 12, and yeah, that doesn't even make it up to there, dear lord. We could do. Just go to crew. Get the rest in like that. That could actually work. And I just want this just for airplanes, really. All the way at the back. That is not supposed to be a defensive structure. This is supposed to be a defensive structure. But yeah, there we go. Save. Yeah, sure. Let's call it that. Build building. Why won't it let me build it? Oh, okay. I completely forgot about the supplies. Okay, design building. Let's open that one. Oh my fuck! They really need to fucking fix that shit. It needs supplies. Need a supply line. Resources. Let us go into a steel and plop, plop. There we go. It works. Armor. Let's go all out with the stone wall. We just place extra fortified. Our insignia, the circle. So yeah, save. 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 And this should fucking work. And if it doesn't, I'll be very, very fucking sad. Build building. Hey, fucking finally. Okay. It's gonna go straight back. Alright, I think I'm gonna leave it off of there. So thank you for watching the first episode of Airships Conquer the Skies on my YouTube channel. And, well, as always, see you all in hell.